But you get, you know, we can say we can do roof repairs for $125,000 for the next 20, you know, for the next 5 years. But if you have a major roof failure and we gotta do $2 million at, pick a school, Highland, guess what? Just push the other stuff out so we can do the $2 million roof repair. I mean, the stuff is.
All we want is a roadmap, David. We don't want, but we know that it's not gonna be set in stone.
Well, it is.
But we don't have that.
And the question is, and again, the question is also, and Michael hit it on the head, you know, you add 6, 7, 8, 9 years to a capital plan, we have enough trouble projecting 5 years.
But